Hello, this is Cyprian Rustem from 7tutorials.com, and in today's unboxing video we'll take a look at the latest tablet from Prestigio, Multipad Visconti 3. This tablet has Windows 8.1 installed. It's the version with Bing, which is free for these kinds of devices, and it also includes a Microsoft Office 365 Personal. If you look on the back of this tablet, you can quickly see the hardware specifications, including the processor, which is an Intel Atom quad-core processor. We can see that it has either 16 gigabytes of storage space or 32 gigabytes, and other hardware specifications. But enough talk, let's unbox this tablet and see what's inside. You can see the packaging looks pretty good. So if we open the box, we immediately see the tablet. So this is the new Prestigio Multipad Visconti 3 tablet. As you can see, it looks pretty good. It's rather thin, and well, the back actually we like it quite a lot. The finishing and how it feels when you hold it in your hand. So this is the tablet. If we look further inside the box, you'll find the Office 365 product key, the user manual, and here we have power plugs for different types of power outlets, and also the power cable. And by the looks of it, this is it. In this video, we took a look at the latest tablet from Prestigio, Multipad Visconti 3 with Windows 8.1. We will test this device in the next couple of days, and we'll publish our full review on 7tutorials.com. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.